How much ever attacks happen, injustice done. You can see every day I come and sit, go on revealing original truths. Listen, listen. Every satsang is I am opening my inner space, Kailasa, for all of you to taste. You can see very clearly all the assassination attempts, or lawfare, injustice, defamation, abuse done in every level. Nothing touches that inner space. Tirelessly go on downloading the highest truths and go on radiating and manifesting. Actually, if you accept that I am Paramashiva, you take me for granted. People who say that I am not Paramashiva, they realize my glory more than people who declare I am Paramashiva. Because many times, you just declare that Swamiji is Paramashiva and take me for granted, and because you don't know much about Paramashiva, you just push me aside. But people who think that I am not Paramashiva, they only, oh God, if he is not enlightened, if he is not an incarnation, what kind of a metal he is made? Nothing could be done to him. He is just going on and on and on. People who think I am not Paramashiva, they literally break their head to find what kind of a metal I am made of.